Bank of America Stadium, about to play host for this AFC East versus NFC South matchup between the Patriots and the Panthers.
Back in your days when you had to take on a team from the AFC, didn't know them all that well. What was it like as we have this little interconference matchup today?
Well, I thought back in those days, Jim, we were about ready to show them what toughness and hard hitting was. Today it's a little different, but I'll tell you this, this NFC team, they are a hard hitting bunch.
And he begins his return. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. It's a two tight end formation. First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Getting that first down in the game, to me as a quarterback, was a lot like completing that first pass. It just feels good, eases the pressure, puts you in rhythm, and you hope it keeps going from there.
Come on now.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. And he's pushed out of bounds.
When you see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job of the offensive line that time.
That big gainer on the ground gives them now a first down. He's going to the left. Knocked out of bounds.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Come on now.
Second down here. Quick drop back. Finds his mark in traffic.
The offense has done a good job. They're now down inside the 20, but here's where it gets tough because your plays are limited because the field has been shrunk.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone. Now first and 10. Makes the catch in open space. Going to lose yards here.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. Second down and a long way to go. And it's knocked down, incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Dropping back to throw. Running away from the pressure. Ball's loose.
One thing coaches hate when their offense is on the field is fumbling the football. Because a lot of times it's just bad fundamentals. But they're lucky this time they have the fumble. They're able to get on top of it.
Dropping back 3. Surveys. Touchdown, Panthers.
Well, that time the protection was outstanding. All day to throw it. And then finally, the quarterback found the open receiver, put it on target. Nice touchdown throw.
The Panthers for the extra point. And the point after is good. And following the extra point, the Panthers are leading by 7. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. This one back. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
New England Patriots getting ready now to start their drive. First down, offense readying for the snap. Set up screen. And that's a gain of 9.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Stylistically, Phil, what about Tom Brady as a thrower?
Well, it's he constantly works on it, always trying to perfect his technique. It's like a golfer in the golf swing. Are you ever satisfied? Well, when you go out there and you're going to be perfect, then you're going to be satisfied. But that doesn't happen in the NFL. So that's what I admire about him are his work habits and his diligence to pay attention to the little things that can make him better.
After that last run, it sets up 3rd and 6. Snap back to the quarterback, out of the gun. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. 1st and 10. Into the open flat. Secures it with 2 hands. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
It's now 2nd down. There's the quarterback barking out new signals. From the shotgun, he'll fire it out to the left. Juke gets him some space.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. 1st down and 10. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. Quarterback's calling something out. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. He'll throw it over the middle.
The defense did not give up an inch.
He was trying to beat him along, and the defenseman tried to catch up, reached in before the ball arrived, and that is, in fact, pass interference.
Yeah, that's an easy call. You know, just think about this. We're down. You're running the race, and somebody during the middle of the race reaches his arm out and hits you. Of course, it's going to slow you down. That's why it's pass interference. 20, 20,
20. Trying to overpop. And he's in for the touchdown. There's a signal from the far side. It is a touchdown. He broke the plane. He broke the plane from just a yard away.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
And so they convert it here on the 2-point drive. They're lining up here for the onside kick. It looks like the onside kick's going to pay off here. Kicking team appears to have the ball. That ball did not travel 10 yards on the onside kick, which is why the flag came out.
Yeah, it took a funny bounce. They were really unlucky that time. They caught him by surprise, but the fact that it took that little crazy hop kept it from going 10 yards. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
1st and 10. Looking across the middle. No one was open.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
On the ball.
That leads us to second down.
Three-step drop. They bring him to the turf.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver here. What a route. Fooled the defender. He is wide open. Nice throw by the quarterback for the touchdown.
The Panthers for the extra point. Looks like they're in press coverage here.
Extra point is good.
They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Going to be a penalty here.
The ball was kicked off illegally out of bounds.
That penalty is, of course, going to be accepted by the defense. That flag gives them a new set of downs. They hand it off to the running back. John Beeson brings him down.
You got to keep your offensive linemen aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The quarterback has his team's attention here. Two tights for this play. Second and eight.
Another handoff. Breaks free. In on the stop.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Third and three. Working that left side. Perfectly thrown.
This quarterback runs so well, he just expects that they're going to have a spy on him. Well, that's good. You might stop him from running now, but the problem is he can still throw it down the field on you.
They come to the line, and it's first down. And he wants to throw it across the middle. It's a touchdown. Point after here.
And the ref has thrown a flag. The point after is good.
Offside defense.
players for both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Polaris with a chance to return this one. And he's brought to the ground. The Panthers get ready to start their drive. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Going across the middle. The quarterback throws it on the mark.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
They face first down. The quarterback throws the pass. Tackled down at the 22.
You do not have to be as accurate as a quarterback when you're throwing against zone defenses. There's nobody close to knock it down. So that time, not a great throw, but because it was his own defense, he still gets the completion.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to pack it up. Looks to his left. Wide open for the catch.
There wasn't much there that time, so good job by the quarterback just throwing the ball and getting the catch and just getting a couple yards.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Just a quick drop back. Looking down the field. Interception. Bringing the play to an end.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Split backfield here. Now first and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown. The Patriots for the extra point. It's good. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff.
He'll start his return. Well, that time the kick returner just does an awful job. He doesn't read the blocks. His guys are knocking him down. He goes the wrong way, and that gives him bad field position.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. First down here. Scrambling out of the pocket. He's brought down right around the 43-yard line. The quarterback's calling something out.
That's a timeout by the defense.
Come on now.
Second down coming up.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looks around. Unbelievable grab.
These big receivers in the NFL now, they can get down the field and just give them a chance. That's what the quarterback did. Nice catch by the receiver.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. That long gain sets them up here on this play.
And it's knocked down.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
This will be second down.
Three-step drop. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
As a nice touchdown there. You're chipping away at that lead. Trying to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? You hear the word choke? Yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
Lining up now for the two. That's a pass all the way. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. Kick executed to near perfection, and it looks like the kicking team has it. Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First down coming up. Screen brings it in.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself 3 more opportunities.
Offense lines up here.
Trying to work the middle of the field. And the tackle by Rob Dinkovich.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice kick.
That ball has been picked off.
Good job by the defensive back. Reading the wide receiver, makes the break at the perfect time, and gets the interception.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
For an open receiver on the right. And he'll step out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback. Finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Look at that whole cadre of receivers on one side.
First and 10. The throw to the left.
That catch gives them a first down.
This offense, they are methodical, aren't they? Kind of boring to watch. First down, first down, first down.
And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. First down here after the completion
from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle.
the reception. Easy, wide open. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Nice job that time getting that extra yard and getting that first down. This offense methodically just marching down the field.
First down following the long play. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. First down and 10.
Breaks out of that one.
Nice tackle.
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, terrible angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up the long run.
These DBs will not back off from inside the red zone. Five-step drop. Makes the grab. Touchdown.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion.
He'll fire it out to the left. Good, and additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Steven Gostkowski's readying his team for the kickoff.
He's got a chance to return this one.
Steps out of bounds.
Come on now. Wake up.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Throwing now to his left. He is tackled at the 40-yard line.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
First down all the way.
Wake up. Here we go. Wake up.
Trying to make something happen. He's going to be tackled right around the 49.
Come on now, do some.
Here we go. The quarterback's calling something out. Quarters formation here for the defense. Quick drop back. Trying to work that left side. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed the pass, but it still did not get a first down.
Come on now.
They connect on that pass play, but it's still third down.
Dropping back three. Stands in the pocket. He fires it in there tight.
When you get that kind of blocking up front, anybody can complete the pass down the field. These wide receivers are good. The defense keeps expanding. Look at those holes. Really, really good job by the offensive line.
Wake up. Here you go. Come on now. Do something.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Got some daylight. Tackles made.
Good job by the offense. Another first down. The defense absolutely is getting tired. And when you get tired, you make mistakes.
Come on now.
This will be the last play before halftime. That does it for the first half. Panthers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one where the Patriots are leading by 8.
Phil, we've got a good one going on here. How about breaking it down? They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
Well, they go in at halftime. They got a lead, and I'll tell you what, the confidence has to be high. That confidence to give the coach a positive reinforcement so he can call those plays in the second half to give his team the best chance to win. And you know what? I think they can. It's going to be fun to watch it here in the second half.
The Patriots come onto the field for their next series.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Shoved out of bounds.
Oh, there's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
First down here. To the ground here. They'll go no huddle. Second down coming up. Eyeing that left side. 6 in the books.
Hard to cover these tight ends when they get into the end zone because they're fast, they're nimble, and they're big. So even if you cover them, they push off and get the touchdown catches.
No huddle time. The Patriots for the extra point. Makes the PAT. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
On the ball.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
The tackle was made.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone defense. Look for the open space when you throw against zones. That's what he did, and he got the nice completion.
Nickel formation here for the defense. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Got to give this secondary credit. In this passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
On the ball.
The defense comes out in the nickel. Second and 10. Scanning the field. The ball is out. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, the one thing we know about the NFL, when you have the football in your hands, they are going to attack it. You got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. First and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. He has the grab.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets.
That reception gave them the first down. Now first and 10. They give it to the running back.
Loss of two.
Second down following the run. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. From the gun.
The quarterback throws to the right.
He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
First and 10.
Here's the handoff out of the strong eye.
And that's a gain of 10.
When you have an offense like this that just keeps getting first downs, not only are they moving in scoring position, but they're giving their defense a lot of rest.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Rookie two! We got rookie two! 182!
First down and 10.
Back to the running back. Gets past the first wave. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Count it. Following the extra point, the Patriots are leading by 22. Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Panthers getting set now for their next series. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Three-step drop. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
It's commonplace now. It's hard to even say the word great for a catch by the wide receiver. We see so many of them, but this one, that is a great catch.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Thank you. There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Just a quick drop back. Stands in the pocket. Sliding to get away from the hit. Getting set as fast as they can.
The quarterback's calling something out. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Three-step drop. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Touchdown. This game is tight.
Well, Jim, it's almost impossible to guard these guys nowadays as they go down the field. These wide receivers, they have feet like ballerinas. And even though you get tight coverage, they're so quick, they can get open and make the catches.
Press coverage all the way. They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. Looks like they've recovered the onside kick.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
First and 10. Scans the field. Easy catch there. No one near him. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Come on now.
They come to the line, come and it's first down. Back to the air here on first down. Touchdown, Carolina.
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The Panthers for the extra point. He made it. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. That's a timeout call. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Sticks to his hands.
When you spy the quarterback, what it does, it just makes it easier to throw the football and complete those passes. Less people cover the receivers down the field.
Look at the safety here, moving up at the last moment.
Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
go. Let's go.
And here we have second down.
52. By 20.
The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
Looking across the middle, it's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly.
Double tight end formation.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Brings away. Not giving up another inch.
When a quarterback can run, he usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Staying with the passing game. And he's intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass. And look, what's it turn into? An interception.
The quarterback has his team's attention here. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Quick drop back.
Right where it had to be. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Now first and 10. D'Angelo Williams. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle. Offense lines up here. The quarterback's hollering out instructions.
Come on now.
The play clock's running down. Dropping back three. That's an interception.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception. Defense is crowding the line of scrimmage. They're trying to confuse the quarterback.
First and 10. The give to the running back. Breaks free.
The tackle is made at the 40-yard line.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First down and 10. They'll run with it again.
They deck him in the backfield. Time is running out here in the fourth, and the defense is trying to preserve this win. And it's thrown incomplete.
Number 87, the intended target on the play.
This is a time where the quarterback has to manage the clock, has to be very careful. Trailing, needing points to get back into this one.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
About this, they're trying to pick up the first down on fourth down, forgetting the punt. This is going to set up a change of possession.
That was a terrible job that time by the offense. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down. The play is there. The players just did a terrible job of executing.
The Panthers ready to take over the football, playing press coverage to the outside. We're late in the fourth, and it's time now to call on that ballyhooed defense. Time for them to make a stop. And he is tackled at the 44. Defense now signaling for a timeout.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point of the game. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Panthers now move the chains.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself three more opportunities.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning. Looks like they're in press coverage here. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. D'Angelo Williams, they break through, tackle him behind the line. Second down now. Right back to him one more time. Quickly to the line. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third and nine. He'll fire it out to the left. A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Hard sometimes as an offensive coordinator to call plays to catch the defense off guard when you're winning and it's late in the game. So they played it very predictable there. The defense was ready, nowhere to go.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Three-step drop. Reaches out and snatches it.
Good job of getting this football down into the red zone. The lead, very small. Got to be smart in how you dial up these plays from here.
Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun, innovative, and perhaps most importantly, realistic gameplay. In today's NFL, as we all know, it's more about passing, so total control passing is being introduced this year. This means as a quarterback, you'll now be able to become a true field general as you'll read and react during every passing play. So you'll have the ability to lead your receiver into space and connect with him on that beautiful deep route, or even deliver a perfect back shoulder throw. Now that level of control is also being brought to other areas of the gameplay. You'll be able to stop a play action fake early and get rid of the ball if you are being swarmed by pass rushers. And it's more natural than ever to connect to a receiver and leap into the air to make a spectacular grab like Megatron himself. Also, for the first time ever in Madden, true physics are being brought to the field by the game-changing Infinity Engine. Now, tackles will be dynamic, and every collision is just another opportunity to make something new and exciting happen. Madden NFL 13 also includes something entirely new this year called Connected Careers. Here, you can write your own story, or you can live out the career of a real NFL superstar or coach. So you can play by yourself as a journeyman quarterback trying to beat the odds, or you can get together with 31 buddies and simply compete for the Lombardi Trophy year after year. In fact, nothing's stopping you from using a running back, while 31 other users game plan for you each week as NFL coaches. In other words, it's about giving you options. And as you make moves, real-life Twitter personalities will tell everybody about your latest and greatest acquisitions. And much like the real NFL, Connected Careers never sleeps. Anytime, anywhere, you can stay connected as the next big move might just be a second away. When you aren't on the move, every game you do play is another chance to add to your legacy and earn additional experience points that can be used in order to help you on your way to camp. With presentation this year, it's all about touching every pixel and improving every sound. Jim Nantz and Phil Sims, the voices of the NFL on CBS, are the commentators this year. You'll hear them call the action. You'll even see them in the booth. On the field, the introduction of motion blur and HDR lighting makes the game look as beautiful as ever. And the same love and care has been given to making both current and legendary players look as authentic as possible. This pursuit of pixel-perfect accuracy also includes adding every new Nike uniform that will be worn in the NFL this year, and also making sure that legendary players are wearing gear true to their eras. So as you can see, there's plenty going on this year in Madden NFL 13, and really, plenty we didn't even get a chance to talk about. But for now, it's probably best to simply dig in and enjoy the experience. And make sure to look out for more videos from the EA development team, as they'll be delivering plenty of tips and tricks to you in the near future. Hey everybody, Trey Wingo here. I want to welcome you to Madden NFL 13. You know, this year it all starts with fun, innovative, and perhaps most importantly, realistic gameplay. In today's NFL, as we all know, it's more about passing, so total control passing is being introduced this year. This means as a quarterback, you'll now be able to become a true field general as you'll read and react during every passing play. So you'll have the ability to lead your receiver into space and connect with him on that beautiful deep route, or even deliver a perfect back shoulder throw. Now that level of control is also being brought to other areas of the gameplay. You'll be able to stop a play action fake early and get rid of the ball if you are being swarmed by pass rushers. And it's more natural than ever to connect to a receiver and leap into the air to make a spectacular grab like Megatron himself. Also, for the first time ever in Madden, true physics are being brought to the field by the game-changing Infinity Engine. Now tackles will be dynamic, and every collision is just another opportunity to make something new and exciting happen. Madden NFL 13 also includes something entirely new.